Maintenant que tu élèves ta voix, commence à prier. Nous sommes venus à la rencontre de Dieu. Nous sommes venus dans sa présence. Oh, dis à Dieu merci. Dis à Dieu merci. Si je vis, c'est parce que tu l'as voulu. Voilà pourquoi dans cet instant, j'aimerais que tu réalises que toi-même tel que tu es là, tu n'es pas un fruit d'un sort.
What we have seen in our clinic is people who are genuinely in mental health distress and they need support. They should not be treated like this. No human person should be treated like this.
The tensions, the riots that happen, like, children shouldn't be seeing that. Women should, you know, I understand that the women don't feel safe in the dark. And sometimes things do happen, so we try to protect people as much as we can. It's not 100% safe. Unfortunately.
The hardest to digest is the level of inhumanity here. You don't have the resources to be cared for here in a medical sense. When people say that there's 80% psychological trauma cases here in Moria, I don't doubt it.
I was responsible for Moria. I would be embarrassed by the way it's being run.
I think we are witness to a very big moment in a very critical time in our history again.
Moria! Moria! Moria!
Camera. Many decades from now, people will look back at this. This is the time to take sides. You can't just be a passive observer to this.